Explain why 500 times 8 has more zeros in the product than 400 times 8.
It has more zeros because 5 times 8 equals 40, which adds another zero in the product. And 4 times 8 equals 32, which gives the product no more zeros than it already has.